haven't played in a while. Metroid Prime Remastered. Last time, I was stuck on a stupid puzzle. This time, I think we're finally past that. Now we get past the stupid ramp. If you guys are new to the series, it's been a while since we recorded it. Probably for the best, as I needed a break from Metroid, and I was recording way too many videos at once. So, what do I do instead? This puzzle is the one I was stuck on for so long. Solve it really easy now. Oh gosh. I just got past it, and now I'm simply stuck now, because I fell down. Okay, now let's not fall down, and continue on our story. So, since that was a long time since I actually played this game. Where I need to go properly. Scan everything. Let's see where I need to go. After this, then. Oh, I'm an idiot. I went the wrong way. So, I'm just basically... In case I don't edit this out, I'm basically just trying to figure out what I need to do to continue the story. I have left you off on all on the hill. At least a month or two. Looks like I got a new upgrade. Space jump required. Space jump is really useful. I can now jump to place. I can now explore more of this area. Let's save. On our journey through Metroid. I left you guys off on this series so long. Plan to upload it very often since I'm done with Sonic Frontiers for the time being. I wonder where this opens up to. Thank you. Was the test for many wars, destroying in honor of old artifact of strength. Guess I know where I'm going next.
Thank you.
Finding any of these. Going through each of them slowly.
Thank you.
stairs they're at. A lot of progress today. For a short amount of time I've been on. Okay, I'm just gonna get a save point and get out of it, and let's call it there for an episode. That's it for this episode today. Welcome. I hope you guys enjoy this welcome back to Metroid Prime Remastered. See you guys on the next episode.